boss wants to see you.
It's Twinkle, Twinkle, Little Star!
Gee, Mr. King Dice, sir. I know this is a little bit awkward, but could I get your autograph?
Not the time.
Hey, hey! You're way over there. Done some redecorating, I see. How...
Sir Dice, you know henchmen, don't you?
Yeah, I'm no henchman.
He's a big fan of your show. Never misses an episode.
Is that a fact?
He was just telling me that tonight you had your first loss. Ever.
Look, I can explain.
Silence!
My number one, and you will not be hosting your precious little show.